So good evening, everyone. Welcome to the 50th weekly episode of Fridays with XSU98. My name's Steven. I am here streaming out again. And my guest, Fergo, is an OGS moderator. I think he's a little bit busy now. He'll be back, I think, after 2 hours. So stay tuned for that. Actually, an hour and 45 minutes. So I'll do something first. And I'd like to thank all of you for supporting, and actually many of you have been donating to my channel, which I think is a really awesome thing. I've had more than 210 Twitch followers, as well as 250 YouTube subscribers, so I think that's pretty awesome. So this is just a random gameplay. Don't mind it. And oh, I already got people asking questions. Usually 100 to 120 minutes, but sometimes they're longer. I have no idea what I'm about to do. So, actually, I think Unearthly Trance has been suggesting that I play some 13x13 games. Usually, I don't really have a very fixed plan of what I'm about to do, but I just want to create stuff that is interesting and entertains people pretty much. So it's not like I'm gonna do like a weekly lecture on this, a weekly lecture on that, but every time I try to come up with something new. So Unearthly Trance, you said you're gonna get your game reviewed, huh? And I actually like to see that game. So please link me in Twitch if you would. Let's see what happens. And there comes on my bot. I like him a lot. Hey, Fire. Ignite a go mode. Okay, we have the game. Let's copy that. Wow. That is a close game. So, let's see for a second here. Actually, do you want to join like a Skype call or something? You want to join a Skype call or something? Or if you don't want to wake the family, that's perfectly fine. No problem. We just started. That's completely fine. That's a good point. Actually, that's a good point. Pun not intended. Swear to God. Yeah, J13 isn't counted, huh? So Black should be winning by 5.5. Anyways, let's go ahead and start. And Caratot, thank you for following. If this is the first time you're visiting my channel, please feel free to follow for more notifications and updates later when I go live. I do this on a regular basis. Sometimes I stream on weekdays, like on the weekdays. I do some presentational game commentary. And I also have YouTube. So, can you guys actually hear me right now? Because the audio might be a little bit low, so you might want to turn that up a little bit. The main purpose of the setup is to try to reduce some background noise. So let me know if the audio is great for your ears. So I don't want to, you know. Okay, someone to be said, I can hear it fine. That's good. All right. Audio's good. Cool, very awesome. So anyways, we so Earthly Trance play this black here. I do like this opening a lot. I think like a lot of times when I play 13 by 13 games, I go for territory. So I generally like openings with like Komoku because think about it, like in 13 by 13 the board isn't so large, so you actually don't have a lot to like you don't have a lot to get from purely building influence and like enclosing the center. There's not gonna be a lot, right? There's not gonna be a lot at all. So my advice to you, of course, styles might differ, is to play territorially in smaller board games. This is pretty good so far. I think D3 is interesting. Wonder if it's good though, because this invites Black's approach. And this is actually pretty wide. Can't draw for some reason. So if White plays the attachment Joseki, which we all know, you're playing one of my fellow Swiss citizens. So in this case, Black actually gets a pretty perfect structure, right? I learned this from Litchi. So many people joining. This is very nice. Thank you all. I really appreciate it. And thanks for all the new follows. I don't have any notification sounds for some reason, but I can see. I do check the Twitch. It's twitchy, but. He's a play faster. Oh my god, that's just in the high openings. Then saw low openings from Lichia and trying to work. Oh yeah. Well, in 19 by 19, it's kind of a different story because you certainly can play high and you can play low. There are no problems with that, right? But I think in smaller boards you do want to go for territory, but this is just what I'll say. Anyways, Black approached there. So I think the normal continuation after this would be K6, right? Because White will have to respond. But there you go. The proverb says you have, like, if you have a 2-stone wall. Or maybe not a wall, just like a 2-stone group with three spaces in between is generally considered a good shape. So, like if you see, if you see this shape right now, this is pretty pleasant for Black. Think he can totally take it. Now, this is a little bit strange because it kind of invites White to just defend the corner in a nice way, right? So White can actually hunt it, play in an aggressive way, and he can enclose much of this corner. Now, you might ask why black shouldn't have Atari there. Now, the problem for that is he totally will. So the problem for this Atari is if black does that, white can just connect, right? And that just basically guarantees white's control of that corner, right? So if we here, you see what I'm talking about, but anyways, this is making white really solid in the corner. Even though I am intrigued by L4. First it was an empty triangle, and second, I am not really sure what the purpose of that move is. But okay, K5 was pretty strange as well, because black can just tower this, right? And black will have a pretty hard time, actually. So not sure what that was for. In the future, black getting M4 will actually be really big, because this move no longer secures black's bottom group, or like the right group, but also emphasizes that cut point at J4. You would not want to mess with that. Because if you tanuki, right, let's say you tanuki, then black can cut. And do it the aggressive way. So that would be kind of dangerous. Oh, and honestly, and by the way, if you have any questions, just feel free to, like, feel free to ask. I don't want this to be like me lecturing, so I'm always up for entertainment. So a game between Unearthly and Fire. The top two classic win holders. So I think and this was a little bit weird, because black was diving really deep into white's bottom side. Oh, that's good. It's always good to write things down. So white can actually just respond by playing tiger's mouth, because one rule of thumb we see in games is if you want to attack your opponent, you first make sure that you have no problems, right? And cap above. I punched myself by watching DDK games. Hey Faya, what rank are you, actually? That's a good question. No, that's a good question to be answered. Yes. So, white played the aggressive way. I think black could have hunted there, and it's like try to handle this group, or he can also jump out like he did in the game. Now this, I don't know, this might be a little bit strange, because first of all, black can attack from this way, and this is sort of more complicated. You want to make sure that I read this out like nicely, right? And this is like sort of a co-ish situation. Honestly said, my enemy didn't think of the top side, that's why I won. Top side is huge for black. How could we not notice that? In the game, this was good. The tiger now here is a little bit Ajikeshi, because black and natural have all that. Instead of wasting the Aji in the corner, because like in this variation, you still get E3, right? But if it changed the order of the moves, white essentially followed there. I wish. Yep. So instead of actually extending at D4, white played D2, which allowed white black to essentially get these two same moves. Right, so in if we how do you call this? Move order manipulation, if we manipulate the order or something, this will be good for black. But now this is sort of good for white. Okay, that was aggressive. Black should have gotten tiger mount. Where are we? So you let him take your bottom. At least you should have played there, right? You can't miss the Ataris. Cause like in the game, white got the Atari, which in turn made black very painful. Or like very much in pain, I guess. This was bad. So like we oh totally or can't read the second half. But thank you for the follow. I appreciate it very much. To worry analysis, okay. I wish I knew all the Japanese terms when I like first learned. Everything was in Chinese, so that's why. Huh, so I'm actually interested in finding out how Black actually won this game. Because oh, you could have got there. Oh, maybe that wasn't a good option. But you can get this, right? Okay. Not getting in seven. I am totally confused now. You should have played here. Alright, so this will capture the two black stones in the center. I think he should still be winning. You actually won by 4.5. Okay, 8-9 was odd. Just connect here. You'll be fine. This pains me. Why is it trying to live there? He's just filling stuff. I have no idea, but he's essentially just wasting points because like he's gonna live in that territory, and you can just like Tanuki, right? You can just like let him have all the death zones, and you get more points. Well, this game was pretty epic. But my advice to you, honestly, is to not make basic mistakes. I'm gonna point out a few. At this point, you just need to stick to the basics. Don't think about like any complicated opening and like mid-game stuff. Just like improve your reading and do some basic Go problems. Right. I think someone also said earlier that we're gonna do 13 by 13 before. What I'm saying is don't make basic mistakes. It's okay to it's like if you make complicated like position mistakes, that's fine. Oh, Monkey Brain, because Earthly Trans requested, so Monkey requested, so that's why I am reviewing it. Okay, so I think someone said 13 by 13 earlier. So, who's interested in playing a game? Or just basically, like, what do I do next? I really want to turn on music, but I realized that later I'm going to upload this to YouTube. So, I don't want to get in any sort of trouble. You don't get bonuses for being a mod. Anyone up for 13 by 13? Today I'm a little bit like more random because Fairgo is not here yet. Can play our own music, it's okay? Problem is I don't have my own music though. I kind of want to sing along. Never mind. Was in middle school choir, but it's all part of history now. So okay, Unearthly Trance. I know, right? 50 shows. It's almost been a year. Although the really big celebration is coming up in 3 weeks, so it's gonna be huge. Unearthly carrot. Call it the next. Okay. You mind setting up the challenge? Oh, definitely. No problem at all. Is Germany in like a heat wave attack right now? Because I've heard it's really hot there. Wait, really? That's unfortunate. Because here in in the Northeast United States. It's actually pretty cool. I wouldn't say like 30 degrees. I'd say probably like 26, 27, like that. Oh jeez. That's bad. So, Carrot is going to play me. That's cool, let's do it. Onigashimasu. Let's see what happens. Yep. Duel 3-4. Let's see your plan. What has happened? Actually need to focus on this right now. Can't lose this game. So play the avalanche. Okay. Oh my God. Oh wait, are they even actually, where are you guys all watching from? Pretty interesting to know. Start first. I am in Massachusetts right now. Don't know where you guys are from. Ah, the Western Desert. We're in some Colorado, USA. Actually don't want to die here. Am I eating? Oh. I'm just drinking coconut water with pulp. So I'm chewing the pulp right now. Nova Scotia. Oh, yes, Asia in the Valley. Hello, hello. Let's hope I didn't die. Anything can happen. Anything can totally happen. Y'all gonna be fine for the most part, though. Oh. An earthly trance is says tingling is one of the best starting ones even 13 by 13. Oh shoot. I am actually Yomi. God, don't distract me like that. Sadly, I need to fix the green screen. Fix that later. I feel like Kara did a lot of good chances. Such a complicated game. Whatever you say. I need to be like blitzing now. One needs to be careful here, though. Any mistake, and it's game over. To concentrate on this game. Had to make sure that mic wouldn't fall off. There's no music here. I didn't put any. I just not least I'm not listening to Bieber. What are you talking about? I'm not that bad, okay? Actually, though, I was singing Firework, but I decided to sing it silently so that I won't, like, I won't get into any trouble. Because YouTube will find out and take down all my stuff. I guess like a direction. Should comb my hair. I'm almost out of time. Wait, does that mean I can turn on Spotify? Oh my God. Please tell me I can do it. Actually, are any of you guys going to US Girl Congress? There's a song poetry contest. I think what's really funny is they only wrote that song using like three major notes. Dun, 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 dun. Apparently, after that show, it got like so bad that like whenever I make a music joke now, people automatically think I'm joking about One Direction. Maybe that was a mistake. Million Rock is one of three core wonders. Be careful here. Don't make any. Okay, if he captures me, I'll still be fine, right? So I can still carry this on. I think I'll be fine. You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to give it all away. You just have to. US. That corner is, does live. That's a good thing. I'm still not convinced. I don't want to turn on Spotify. I mean, it'll be cool, but like, I'm not sure. So I think Black needs to work on some corner shapes, which will help him. I think the top left corner was originally alive. Have died every day waiting for you. Longest song that I loved you for a thousand. 7 years, I'd love you for a thousand more. Are people watching this game? This is a good question. Someone want to be asked who originally taught you Go? Well, I think when I was four, it was my kindergarten chef who actually started it all. He taught me the basics, but I didn't get to touch Go for like quite a few years because like elementary school life in China was actually really stressful. And I didn't get like much time to develop my interests and stuff. The public school system really sucked. But I think starting from last year, I was able to focus more. So that was a good thing. How long ago was it? I think it was like almost 13 years ago. It's crazy. For the record, I'm now 17. That was a long time ago, but I really picked up a lot of stuff, like starting from last year. And it was like when I really started to focus on. Thanks for the game. Should we review a little bit? Do you want to review a little bit? Let it go, can't hold him back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn the blinds and the door. I don't care what they're going to. Sorry. Yeah, so that was the game. You a bit. Oh my God. So bad. Okay, I need to fix my that is so bad.
Just need to turn the lights on.
Yeah, there we go. Much better. What? Oh my God. All right. So anyways, what's next? When I listen back to this video, it's gonna be great. One call to go. Freckle won't be back until like an hour later. So we need to just let it be for the moment. What happened to KGS? I think their server broke a few days ago. And it's been kind of strange and funky ever since. I think for their just for the sake of KGS, I would really like them to fix that, but it's okay. OGS is getting more viewers and new players. You guys are awesome. But I hope they eventually fix it, of course. So this will be live. Wait, someone who runs KGS might have said something somewhere? I actually have no idea. But yeah, I totally speak Mandarin. So like, if you want to talk to me in Mandarin, I can completely do that. It's just that I'm on a show, I can't read, like, just break into Chinese and all of a sudden no one understands me anymore. So, Kerry said, I'm most disappointed about extension H8 and let myself get sealed in. Black was in a tough spot, though. I think, I think this would have been still complicated. What I would need to do well. To live or in the caption race. I think you can even just like do this right now. Try some men and we'll try some go. Do any of you guys in chat actually speak Mandarin? You learn Chinese from fortune cookies. My God. Don't even want. Whatever. So, this probably was my very first 13x13 game. Oh, okay. Well done. Oh, actually, you've got the what's it called? Like the R sound. It's like ETR. Of course, you could have said like EDN, but that sounds just like weird colloquially. You usually carry that R sound, but I don't know. Speak a little French. No, it's just like colloquially we add the R sound. But in fact, I'm just sitting here for 15 seconds trying to remember it would be a the irony. You're trying to remember the word oublier. By the way, I think it's tense is actually like j'ai oublié to speak more vocabulaire. Okay. Anyways, let's get going. Oh, tell you what, I actually get a game from I get a game challenge from Terry Nickma. Let's see how this goes, shall we? Like I just got the challenge like right now. Tu sais parler français? I took French. I've taken French for 2 years. I have no idea what's about to happen right now. Maybe I will just lose this game really badly. A language stream. I don't speak Japanese though. Thing is, I'm only in the tenses, like some of the stuff are many like are there are a lot of many mechanical tenses. Like le passé composé, le passé simple. I hate the subjunctive. They're just so complicated. It's good to be Bilingual, I guess. I hope I can call myself trilingual because I speak a little bit of French. I think reading is okay because you just have to reference, like, you just have time to find the lingual roots and then you'll be fine. Except for some words, which obviously you can't tell. Jusque parfait. I think Jusque parfait is it's not too hard. But like the simple past tense is just like bizarre. You misclicked. I think he's playing on the phone. English, French, Spanish, German, Latin. Oh God. I feel like the fact that I speak Chinese as a primary language actually like helps me in terms of learning Go, because there are a lot of like Go resources in Chinese, and I can just like I can just benefit from my language knowledge about whatever. All right, let's see what we got here. Now you're just cool. It's too cool for us. Why is this turned into a language stream right now? So, thanks for playing. Unfortunately, that game only lasted 6 moves. Bad. Anyways, what we got next? Let's play another time. Alrighty, so okay, so we're gonna play 13x13 raffle. This is something I and Nick did last show, except it's gonna be 13x13, so hopefully it's gonna be there are gonna be a lot of fun moments in this game. No one got one or two, okay. No one's got. So we can play. We can play those two moves. Okay. You're gonna need to remind us. When someone has a move taken. That is totally fine. So, does anyone have three? This lag is terrible. Oh god. Has anyone got three? Oh, four. Do as you said. Anyone's four? A meaty. Time to apply. Oh yeah, the stream line's horrendous. Yep. D3. So 5 is free. All right. What? Okay. Are you watching the Twitch? Yeah, the point is you can't get moves wrong. You have to do exactly as said. C9. Come on, guys, can do this. D10. You can pick a move like 2 moves ahead. That's not allowed. You can't do that. Don't pick moves 2 moves ahead. Alright, who's got 8? And unearthly, unearthly has 8, I think. Hopefully not a push alert from Flappy Bird. I got a 560 AM Flappy Bird for record. Snapchat. Oh yeah, you, like normally you would play like the Shusaku, what's it called? Like without the pincer stone, you would play at E4, which is like the Shusaku move, the Kusumi. You still thinking? Guys, give him time. Yeah, like normally E4. 9 and 10 are free. Okay. E4 is Shusaku. I'm not X89. Did it just grow like 9 years older? It's got 11. It's kind of funny because like you can help both people out, so you can side with either player. Oh, B5, okay. Sorry. 12 is free. Mete's got 15. Do it now. about 11. What? Wait, I'm confused. 13 is black. What are you guys? So, I'm playing raffle with a group of drunk people. And you guys are like still watching my ghost stream. Even though I seem pretty drunk too. It's just that I'm tired. Everyone's kind of out of it. B time. Course, everyone's drunk. For some of you guys, it's already Saturday. Oh my God. All right, who's got the 14? So Mark 5000 has played 14, so he's got 15. Feel like Frigga should be coming pretty soon. Miss me? Oh, unearthly trance. Okay. Come on, guys. Your reaction time is like slowly increasing now. Pay attention to what number you have next in your list. Yeah, you need to remember your numbers. I forgot to say. J3. 16. As well as 16. Okay. Actually, and the limb has 17 and 18. K3. Eight. continued. Come on, let's play. This is madness right now. I actually kind of feel sorry for those of you guys who picked like larger numbers. Somehow this is more organized with Nick. Yeah, everyone is just like drunk here right now. Somebody's gonna die. Who's got 19? L5. Oh my god. Who's got 20? I'm just like a tired streamer playing as a drunk crowd. How interesting this is. Actually, this is kind of complicated. I feel like I like black, but I also feel like both sides got a chance. Where is 20? M3. Hamite has 21. I need to call him right now. I'm not even like I swear to God this is just going nowhere. H4. Ladavia has moved 22. J5, okay. Who has got... It's a One Direction now. Should I play some music? I apologize if that was too loud. Just got 27. So 28 to 31 is free. Okay. We're gonna make a more organized one next time. Anyways, 32. Anyways, I'm just like, I've lost all consciousness. Don't mind that just now. Play some more songs. Okay, 33 to 39 is free. That's cool now. Alright, so let's actually focus on this game right now. No signs of Fergo, so I guess we'll just go without him, but this is bizarre. This is a mess right now. That's 42. The figure's not coming out. We'll just finish this game, I guess. Do I really have to play this song? Make sure I finish this game. Then I'm probably going to bed. This will be free. 40. Okay. Let me make sure that I'm mentally sober for this. I honestly have no idea what is going on right now. I actually feel I should have connected. Maybe that's a bad idea. Is not ranked. Okay. L9. Forty-nine. No one's got 50. She got 51. I'm just like, think I'm just drunk. Quite answer to one. G4. I'm at 55. So that means we can play some of these for ourselves. This is bizarre. Alrighty. So how many is that? 55, huh? Thanks for the follow, Celestial Drifter. That's an awesome name. Thanks for following. I know they've got 57. So, I think this is still pretty intense so far. feel like you guys are just so drunk right now, I can't even talk to you. Can do it. You guys can do it. See what that is. That was pretty epic. Have to say. Is amazing. Come on, guys, we can do this. It's nine, it's free. You guys need to finish this right now. Oh my God. You guys are significantly. Waiting, come on, let's do this. Feel like I'm losing now. Lack of help, huh? J12. Empty words against the chat. On, we can do this. We can do this. H11. So keep asking for loose. I know. You guys need to, guys need to check. In the square, huh? It's kind of it's a little bit different because Karma Square actually has like white stones actually at J12, so it's not exactly the same. I'm 16. Okay. My pink work. Play on the song though. I'm not even. Come on, guys, we can do this. I can't play it like this. Your time. No songs on Fair Go. How interesting. That's all. This is the title will be 13 by 13 Go with Drunk Crowd. Oh my God, let's do this. Oh, I can actually download that. Which video downloader? Cover. Download save. Too. think your game is in the top right corner. There's no lag there. Anyways. Move actually. Seems that we have all the free moves now, so we get to play. That's good. Yay! You get free moves. Actually, this might be fascinating, you ask me. Because black is not very alive, but white's not very alive either. Oh. Oh, that's because I didn't say anything. Sorry. Eighty-four. I'm just like, where I'm at right now. This might not be over yet. Dare to do this, 'cause they're coming at you like a dark hole. All right, guys, we have 10 more moves to go. We can do this thing. right. Yeah, I thought it was ahead. Who's got 99? Come on, people, you can do this. Not only is free. Let's play more songs. I don't like this song. And with you, my heart is as it used to be. Alright, we're gonna finish the thing. We have the game going on, we're gonna finish it. I already did that last week. For God's sake, you guys need to be faster. There's no place that we have. Close to being done. Yeah, it's totally the alcohol, guys. You're recommended to watch this video with your parents. Oh, for God's sake. I can't. Yeah, I feel like so many people are just wasted. Need to go to bed now. So this co is not good for me. This is not good. I think I'm losing though. Yeah, I feel like I'm behind that a lot now. Not gonna lie. Let's just finish the game. Go to bed. Thanks for the game. White wins by 4.5 points. This was fun. You guys need to do that felt kind of odd. So I'm over. Why is the four done playing black and the two done playing white? Oh, this is decided by a random draw. And QYR. This was a 13x13 raffle go. Most of the rules were crowdsourced. Okay, this week my guests. I mean, my guests didn't show up, so. And I stream. Fridays. Feel free to follow my channel. And here comes Fair Go. I'm not gonna be able to do anything though. I'm just going to bed. So guys, have a good night. Hope you're entertained by this. Well, I did lots of bad parts. If you like my stream, feel free to follow. But I'll come back with another crazy show next week. Anyways, that's the end of season 5 of Fridays with Lexi298. And thank you for watching. I'll go to bed now. Bye bye.